pilot was the first civilian helicopter student in Austria. Before that, the license could only be obtained from the military. The maneuvers you see here today were developed and devised by Blackie and his team. And this helicopter, the BO-105 Red Bull Aerobatic Helicopter, is the only one in the world capable of performing such feats. Our pilot, Blackie Schwartz, is the only Austrian with a civilian license for helicopter aerobatics, and one of only two pilots in the U.S. qualified to do such. Blackie's no slouch, as you can see by his flying. In fact, he has two medals with the Flying Bulls flying this aircraft, the BO-105. In the freestyle championships, he took first place in Russia in 2012 and once again in Poland only 2 years ago in 2015.
What's funny is he's going
introduced.